and a very warm welcome to a brand new edition of Creative Picks. I'm Ritvika Gupta, and every week I take a look at the marketing stunts and ads that impressed me from all around the world. Today I will be talking about three such ads that caught my attention this week. I have Heineken, Mcdonald's and Parle 2020 on my list today. Let's take a look. First up, we have Heineken 0.0, the brand's new non-alcoholic beer. Well, not that new. It was launched last year and the company has been aggressively promoting it. Very recently, the brand released its first ever TV campaign, Now You Can, for Heineken 0.0. In a series of 5 ads created by Publicis Italy, the brand is sort of poking fun at alcohol abstainers. We see people drinking Heineken beer in scenarios where you wouldn't expect to find alcohol, but there's a quirky twist. In the first ad, we see a man drinking beer in his car when a cop approaches to write out a ticket. The man is quick to point out that it's the 0.0 beer, but the twist here is that he's being booked not for the alcohol, but because he's illegally parked. In the second ad, a man who's just finished giving a business presentation cracks open a bottle to the horror of his fellow colleagues around the conference table. Seeing their reaction, he confidently points out the label, and once again, it's not the alcohol. His colleagues are shocked seeing a number of silly pictures of himself that appear on the projector behind him. So basically, the brand is trying to say that, hey, it's okay now to drink beer in a business meeting, but just don't embarrass yourself. I can tell you, but it's like to it's your thing. Do what you wanna do. It's your thing. Do what you wanna do. I think the ads are really funny and communicate all the different drinking occasions where Heineken 0.0 can be enjoyed. Like, you don't need to be in a bar to have a glass of beer. You can be at the gym, at work, or even at the gas station to enjoy alcohol-free beer. The message comes across effectively in these snappy ads. Personally, what I like most about these commercials is the twist. Now, if the brand wanted, it could have just ended the ads with the revelation where each protagonist points out to the 0.0 label, and that's it, the ads could have just ended there. But they went a step ahead and added that embarrassing twist, making it more entertaining for the audience and at the same time driving home the point that everyone knows what Heineken 0.0 is. You don't have to explain, but just take care of the other things around you. As a viewer, I thoroughly enjoyed watching these ads. Great effort by Heineken. Up next is the print advertisement by McDonald's Germany. This one's called Build Your Burgers As You Like. So McDonald's Germany is not what it used to be. The new McDonald's restaurants all over the country have made a huge leap in quality, providing features like freshly made food, barista-made coffee, and touchscreen kiosks that allow customers to choose exactly what goes into their custom burger. This includes multiple bun options, special sauces, and unique toppings. To showcase this change, McDonald's altered that one thing you might never want to modify: the iconic McDonald's logo. Yes, the brand has rearranged its very own McDonald's logo in a series of print ads to show how easily people can now build burgers as they like. So it's a basic brief. McDonald's wants people to know that they can rearrange their burgers, but to take this idea to print without additional text or explanation, it's not easy. However, I must say that the brand and the agency Thjnk, Leo Burnett, have done a fantastic job. Changing a brand logo is quite a huge deal, and I'm quite impressed that McDonald's actually went down that route. What's even more striking is that despite the rearrangement of the logo, I could still tell that it's McDonald's. I guess that's what makes McDonald's one of the most iconic brands in history. And just by the way, in Germany, the main McDonald's color code is yellow on green instead of yellow on red. There are 5 print ads in this series, and they just highlight how recognizable McDonald's visual language really is. even if you play around with its classic logo, be it the font or the yellow colored M, you'd still know it's McDonald's. A big thumbs up for this print ad. Finally, we have Parle 2020. The biscuit brand has launched a new campaign titled Taste Made 20 out of 20. Conceptualized by Everest Brand Solutions, there are around 5 TVCs which show the kind of redundant societal norms and perceptions that the youth today has to deal with on a regular basis. For example, girls dressing the way they please, being open-minded about past relationships, and even tolerance for other religions. Each of the ads gives 20 out of 20 to all the characters who behave progressively in such situations. For example, in one of the ads, we see a teenage daughter packing her clothes for a camping trip with 4 other male friends. Her mother is complaining about it, but her father comes out in support when he calmly says, "Well, it's good she's bringing 4 bodyguards with her."
देखिए, चार-चार लड़कों के साथ अकेली कैंपिंग के लिए जा रही है। कुछ बोलिए इसे।
अच्छा ही तो है, चार-चार बॉडीगार्ड साथ लेके जा रही है।
ऐसी सोच को मिलते हैं पूरे 20 आउट ऑफ 20 कैशुई बटरी पार्ले 2020 कुकीज।
In another ad, there's a couple who's looking to rent out a house. The landlord asks them if they are married, and they say no. To their surprise, he hands over the keys to them and jokingly tells them to split the rent.
शादी कब हुई?
सर अभी हुई नहीं.
कोई प्रॉब्लम सर?
सही है. आधा रेंट तुम देना. आधा ये देगा.
ऐसी सोच को मिलते हैं पूरे 20 out of 20 कैशुई बटरी पार्ले 2020 कुकीज.
All the remaining ads in this series address a number of real heart-pressing issues that exist in our society. But all of them have been depicted in a light-hearted manner. Not for a second do you feel that the ads are preachy or forceful. In fact, all the ads tell simple stories, and I like the fact that the brand has used humor to communicate these situations and ideally how we should be handling them. Even though according to the brand, they are targeting the youth, I feel that even the other characters in the spots who belong to an older age group are shown to be open-minded and non-judgmental. As Parle 2020 celebrates 10 years, there couldn't have been a better way to appreciate individuals for their choices and position the brand as one that supports Nayi Soch that's free of prejudice. It is impactful and creates a strong brand connect. Well, that's all for this episode. Do leave me your thoughts behind. Tell me if you agree or disagree with my choices. I'm also on Twitter and Instagram. My handle is rits.com. And for your weekly dose of ad reviews, keep watching Creative Fix. I'll see you next week.